You? Isn't there someone right here? Merga. Her kissing spot. Merga, okay. She marks you afterward. Yeah. It's always con? Okay. And the other thing too is like, so you could respec in this game. Does that mean I can take off that talent? She's the champion of the battle arena by stealing health from everyone. Well, Merga. Well, that would make sense if that was Merga, but it's not. Here you go. It is her. Okay. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It's like that spider's just gonna get a shit ton of life. Did she get more? I wonder. I should have checked her life.
In the shadows, a dwarven woman spits obscenities down upon a caged void woken. She exudes a
yeah, right. That would be awesome.
Menace, and an even more powerful odor of old sweat and dried blood. She spies you and glowers.
More fodder for the arena. Let Merga the champion test how good your reflexes are.
What level are you? Well,
turning
she will kick my ass.
Back over broken teeth, she grabs your hand and pulls you down to the ale-soaked table. Never losing eye contact, she begins arm wrestling you.
Okay. I have a ton of strength with ben-mezd. Hand to hand, or chumps, smirk and draw your weapon with your free hand. Slip free and deftly reach to pin her arm behind her back. Pull back and stride away. Let's go for it. I have high strength.
In and out of view,
plus we get plus two more.
Crowing, she slams your hand down into the table, hard enough to draw blood.
Holy fuck.
Try some pull-ups before you even think about going one-on-one with me. I bested that Voidwoken below us, you know. Dragged that scaly lump
below us
with my own two hands. So,
is there a Voidwoken down there?
You can't hope to beat me. What is it you want down here?
I want to fight.
Ah, based on your performance so far, that's cute. But I shouldn't judge your baby steps. The lion judges not the pussycat, eh?
Tell her for the champion shouldn't hide in the shadows. Snap, snap, snap. All right, never do constitution because I just got minus. Oh, this one's ifin. Tell her the claws are claws. It's how you use them counts. Oh, Fort Joy champion. Damn it. If I didn't have minus constitution, that would be awesome. Strength. Yeah, considering she just kicked my ass in arm wrestling.
Takes a whole lot more oomph to get a rise out of me, though. Ah, go talk to the raucous one. Tell him I sent you.
Aha!
I'll set you up for a challenge. Prove yourself worthy fighting my acolytes blindfolded.
Blindfolded? That fucked up.
Then, I'll knock your teeth out.
What is that? Alright, raucous one, we got a dude! Fighting blind is sucky. I wonder if I can use my spells to get rid of blind. Or is it gonna actually remove my helmets, which would suck, because a lot of those helmets I need. And my people aren't walking together again. God damn it. Labiel. Come join the party, thank you. Let's get it done. Ready to fight. Let's champion. I'm ready to fight.
So? Well, looks like the crowd will get its money's worth, for sure. You accept her challenge, do you?
Sure, we'll fight blindfolded.
Aye. Just make sure to keep the blindfold on. You take it off, you lose the challenge. In any case,
this is gonna suck.
Treat, laddie. Better than sweet cream stew on Lucian's day. Who's coming along with you?
My whole party. This is gonna suck. Well, actually, you know what? My whole team is melee, essentially, so The downside is,
oh,
I will have a fucking incarnate though that will not be blindfolded or blinded. Yeah, he ain't blinded. We're gonna give him Farsight too, because I guarantee he's not. Oh, there they are. They're way over there. Okay. Fucking little chicken. All right. Champion, my dog. This guy might get wrecked. Over here. Try to gain some aggro. Ow! Dude! He's already at half life. This is actually gonna be difficult. And they're level 10s. That's even harder. Calling it to be right up on their ass to do this. Accuracy minus 35, that's brutal. Oh. Minus 3 constitution, she has like no life. Because that takes minus 3 and I have minus 2 from the spider. Alright, maybe we'll do... if that's worth it. Fuck. Or. Fuck. I do no damage.
Hurts, doesn't it?
He still has armor. This is not good. I'm gonna lose this. Ow. Okay. Can't do any range shit. Can I charge far? No. That sucks. I'm gonna haste myself. This sucks. It's actually gonna be difficult. Wily one. Damn it. Teleporting me. Alright, Sibyl's getting hurt. Alright, everyone stick together, I guess. What are you drinking? Fire resistance potion. That's why. Alright, Fane. You have no stuff. We're gonna dominate her mind. Not close enough. Alright, we'll step in the fire. You're mine now, ugly. Yeah, attack of opportunity, sucker. Attack your friend. Yeah, two attacks of opportunity. That's awesome. No, leave me alone. Ow. Now the one for today will start on rollover soon. Oh, I got you. I got you. Thank you for the 5 bits, man. You want some cookies? Did you get woke up? Did you get woke up? You sleepy puppy, you want a 5? Give him a 5? 5. Good Jade, 5. Say thank you, Yuri. You see Mama's? See, she'll race. Can you come up? Come up here. Come on, Mama's. Come on, you're stupid. Give a shake. Go, Mama. Say thank you, Yuri. Thanks for the bits, my man. I always appreciate it. So do the doggos. The doggos. We're busy fighting all these stupid arena completely. All my people are blinded except for my incarnate and the person I just took over. So it's kind of a dick move. Especially since I can't do anything right now. Everyone's out of my range. Heals 30. Sure, drink a health potion. Damn. Sure. Oh, I thought she had more. Alright, we're gonna... I could have attacked him. Damn it. Oh, whatever. We'll mosey on over here. Oh, are you out tonight? Or are you out, Yuri? Oh, there you go. I'm going to hop on for a bit to watch the show. Night, man. Thanks for dropping in. Always appreciate it. You have some good sleeps if you end up passing out. I think I'm going to send ben-mezd up here. If I do this, maybe I'll be able to charge up. Doubt it. Yeah. Where's my all-in skill? There we go. Oh, I can Phoenix dive, huh? Grit. Greets fire. We're gonna give her faster movement speed. Try to get her over there. Probably gonna make him teleport. How come I don't get to control the charmed one? Okay. It actually did something, but I don't get to control it. That's kind of a bummer. Yay. Ow. Holy shit, she's almost dead. That ain't okay. All right, so we're gonna do this. Some damage. The Beal really needs healed. Where did I get Sucker Punch? Kind of cool. We're gonna summon a totem in fire. And then we're going to use this to heal Sabeel because there's a bunch of people around. Is she out of range? She's slightly out of range. That's annoying. There's a blood totem. That would have been great. Rally cry. Look at that massive heal. We'd like to see that. 67 points. We're gonna do the other heal too. Boom! Mass heals on Sibyl. Yeah! Alright, Sibyl. Mess this one up. Fuck. He's not doing any damage anymore. Ah, you missed. All right, just go for the kill. Fuck! Of course. Of course he missed. Is he not on my team anymore? Nice! He's totally on my team. All right, Losa. You go poke this guy. Please don't miss. Oof. Big hitter. Encourage some people's... That doesn't encourage the enemy, even though I take taking control of him, right? Ow! I almost lost Sibyl. That was crazy, though. Boom! Take that punch, sucker. Alright, make another totem. Hopefully those will be able to hit him, but I highly doubt it. Really nothing else I can do, so I'm gonna run him up here. So we can start dropping totems and stuff up this way. Where are you going, sucker? Deal. That has no armor anymore, so... Yes, he's bleeding. And let's heal yourself a little bit and give more bleeding. Yeah! Collected, eh? Wait a minute. Oh! I was like, how did you get full life? Because it's back to normal. Fuck! Fuck! No, don't shields up, you suck. What happened to your other abilities? Turned them off? On accident? And never turned them back on? Oh, it's when my gear got rearranged. Oh, well. Don't miss. Oh, it hits like a truck. Good job, Loisa. That's what we built you for. All right, champion. Can you finish him off by swift punch to the teeth? Blam! 10 life left. Blam! All right. Gonna run him up here. All right, Fane. Make a blood totem. In case that thing runs back this way, it'll have to run into a totem here. But we will run down that way. Fane's just on fire. Not Karen. Not Karen whatsoever. Balls, it was too far. Ow. All right. Everyone's too far. She still gets an attack because Sibyl's fucking awesome. Come on, baby. Don't miss. So much armor. Yeah, let's do it.
Glory is mine.
Dude! That was awesome. I'm hoping I can hit him from here. Well, he's blinded, so he can't hit me now, but die! Did it.
She lifts your blindfold and nudges your nose with her own, laughing.
Nice to see the cub has some claws. You drew blood. Enough to know you're alive. And you proved yourself against my little challenge. So now we will fight, you and I. Come on, show me I'm alive. Talk to the raucous one when you're ready to fight.
She winks over her shoulder at you and then disappears.
He's gonna keep disappearing on me and it's gonna be annoying, isn't it? But we are at time, my friends. Let me exit this. So thank you guys so much for tuning in with me. I hope you guys are liking the series. It's gonna be quite the undertaking going through this whole game, but I'm loving it. I hope you guys are too. Remember to like, subscribe, comment. Helps me out a lot. Lets you know what you're liking, what you're not liking. We will be back at it tomorrow. Picking up right there. I don't think we're going to fight her right away. She is level 12 and we're 9s. And that's a huge level difference, as you saw when we were fighting the stupid scarecrow area. Which, because I also don't think she's going to be alone. She's probably going to cheat and all that jazz, so. But that is what's going to happen tomorrow. Yuri, thank you for them 10 bits, man. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you so much. We will... I feel like there's something else I needed to announce, but I don't remember. So, we'll live it off here, I guess. But remember, spay new to your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up as a possibility of fostering. That is a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that very much you need. Anyway, I'm Vaesive.
This be Jada.
Thomas is down there. Thank you for tuning in with me, and I'll catch you guys next time. See ya.